Hello, welcome back to Elite Cloud. Today, we will learn how to use IAM roles with EC2 instances to securely access S3 buckets. Let's get hands-on and create an IAM role specifically for our EC2 instance to access S3 files. Now, head over to the IAM dashboard in the AWS Management Console. Click on Roles, then Create Role. From Trusted Entity Types, select AWS Service. Choose EC2 from Service or Use Case. Keep everything default and click Next. Search for Amazon S3 Read Only and select it. Then click Next. Give it a name. Once it's done, scroll down and click Create Role. This will create a new role for you. Now, head back to the EC2 instance. Click on Instances. Select the instance to which you want to apply the IAM role and click on Actions, Security, Modify IAM role. From there, choose the IAM role you want to allow. Click on Update IAM role, and this will update the IAM role for your instance. Now our EC2 instance has the necessary permission to access S3 files. Let me show you how to verify these files from our instance. Connect to the EC2 instance using EC2 Instance Connect. Type AWS S3 LS to see if you can access this S3 bucket. Let's confirm if the bucket exists from our S3 console. Here, we have some files. Now let's head back to the EC2 instances and copy this index.html from this bucket to our instance. You can see that the file is successfully downloaded to our instance. However, we cannot upload any file to our AWS S3 because we don't have upload permissions. Let's say we want to upload this index.html to our S3 bucket. You'll see that we don't have permission to write on this bucket. So, we need the API put object. But if we head back to our IAM and check the IAM roles, you will see this bucket only has read-only access. Let's add another permission. let's allow S3 full access now. And click on Add Permission. Now let's try out this command again. And you can see that the file has been uploaded successfully. And there you have it, securely managing your AWS resources has never been easier using IAM roles with EC2 instances. Not only does it boost your security, but it also simplifies access management to S3 files. So now, let's remove these roles if you are not using them. You can just click on Delete, and this will delete the role. Let's try accessing the S3 bucket right now. And if we do AWS S3 LS, you will see that we don't have any permission. That's it for this one. Thank you for being with Elite Cloud.